All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. So this is the ink machine, huh? Wonder how you turn it on. All right, how do I get this to work? Who put this here? Oh my God. Joey, what were you doing? Hey, here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair. Okay, that's all of them. Flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power. Thank you.
is this?
This will definitely come in handy. I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. This place gets so big.
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me, and I will be swept into your final loving embrace. But love requires sacrifice. Can I get an amen?
I said, can I get an amen?
Sleeps.
Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Where the hell did he go? I need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. Looks like the stairwell's flooded. I'm gonna get out of here. I need to find a way to drain it. Switch, all right, but that's one hell of a leak blocking the door. I could just stop it from flowing. Maybe I can get in.
Every artistic person needs a sanctuary. Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The bass fiddle sings with deep articulation. The piano delicately calls. The drum thunders in triumph. The bass fiddle returns and sings aloud. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you.
I know there's something I've got to do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something.
It may only be my second month working for Joey.
Down.
Okay, that should do it.
Me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above. Crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Thank you.
Hello? Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself. I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever is missing. Boris probably has it. Hey buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got. That should be enough. See what's out there. Don't wander off. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris? Wow. I don't remember any of this. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
I don't be seeing what the big deal is. So
scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do. Like to open this, we're going to need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
Thank you. whole twisted world out here. Of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling, pulsing, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel. I will not let the demon touch me again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors for me first. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do.
Yeah. Thank you.
servants. Let's remove them, shall we? I've got us the tool to make this even more enjoyable.
Thank you. Thank you.
plunging in.
Thank you.
had a good overtime for this.
Only 2 weeks into this company, and already it's gotten interesting. Joey is a man of ideas. And only ideas. When I agreed to start this whole thing with him, I thought there'd be a little more give and take. Instead, I give, and he takes. I haven't even seen Linda for days now. Still, someone has to make this happen. When in doubt, just keep going, Henry. On the plus side, I've got a new character I think people are gonna love.
This.
Beautiful. A soft valley of green grass. Are you ready to ascend, my little errand boy? The heavens are waiting. Hehehehe